Devastated, Jim Carrey broke down in tears today as he carried his ex-girlfriend Catriona White's coffin. The actor, 53, acted as one of the pallbearers as the procession left Our Lady of Fatima Church in Katha White and headed to the local cemetery. He joined her family and friends in saying their final farewell to her as she buried beside her late father Kath. Catriona, who Jim called my delicate Irish flower, was found dead in a house in Sherman Oaks, California, on September 28, with Carey describing her death as like being hit with lightning bolt. Her death is being treated suicide, with the Los Angeles County Coroner's Office leading the investigation. The 30-year-old makeup artist dated Jim for a while in 2012, and they were pictured hand in hand New York earlier this year. Fr. Tab Furlong, parish priest, said Ms. White's family and friends are faced with a life cut short, a vision not fulfilled, a dream not realized. The light continues to shine. The love you had for Catriona, the love she had for you. A number of gifts were presented the service, including sports jersey and football, to signify Ms. White's love of Gaelic games, family photos, and makeup brushes. Her stepsister Sarah gave a highly emotional eulogy, saying, "When I started writing this, I didn't know where to begin. But the more I thought about it, the more I came to realize that I just needed one more love." Catriona was more of daddy's girl than anyone I've ever met, and although losing them both in such short time is unimaginably difficult for us, we can take some comfort in the knowledge that Catriona and Pat are together again. She is at peace. We need to find comfort for each other, particularly when we have lost somebody so young with so much left to give. Overcome with emotion, she continued, "Catriona, it is so hard to imagine life without you, because there is no without you. Thankfully, love is not as fickle and unpredictable as life is. As long as you are loved, you are here. You are so loved."